welcome to the video. In this video, we're gonna be chopping corn stalks for bedding. We're using the 7810 John Deere hooked up to the new Holland 38 Flail Chopper. This is how we used to do all of our bedding. Recently, we started doing round bales too, and we really like that, but it's good to have both. So how we're doing it is we're chopping it into chopper boxes, and then we're hauling it back home and we're putting it on a big pile. It makes some pretty good bedding, especially when the weather's right. We just finished picking corn today. For those of you that watched that video, this is being filmed on the same day. But anyways, I figured there might be some of you that are interested in how we make our bedding every year. So this is what we do for corn stalks. Enjoy. Say our cover crop is looking really good. Just talk about green. It's 50% oats and 50% rye. We figured that the oats would take off early and give you a really good fall cover and grow really fast in the fall. And then the rye will be following that in the fall. It'll go dormant in the winter. So then you'll still have a good green cover in the spring. We'll dig this under and plant into it, and we might have to spray if it comes back. But anyways, man, can't beat that. Feel the luscious green cover crop. We've been doing cover crops for a while now, and we really like it. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of cover crops. Raking, and I got my youngest brother to take over that, and then my father let me take over running the flail chopper, and then he's in the yard putting together the pile right now. Then my other brother, he's hauling loads. We got a heck of a crew out here today, getting a lot done. Brother's taking over running the flail chopper, so I can show you guys what our pile looks like. All right, that is it for the day. That is how we harvest our corn stalk bedding. We used to do that for all of our bedding, but we got a guy that comes here with a round baler and we really like how that turns out, especially when it's dry. But there's nothing wrong with this too. It's just, it's really hard on your chopper boxes, but it's really good bedding too. We like both, so we do both. But anyways, there's a little look at how we harvest our corn stalks. Anyways, I wanted to say thanks for watching the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and check out our other videos.